Detectives in Norfolk are investigating a double shooting. Dispatchers say officers responded to Lead Street near East Princess Anne Road around 7:30 last night. When police arrived, they found 28-year-old Shaquie Davis with serious gunshot wounds. Paramedics rushed him to the hospital, where he later died. A woman also has gunshot wounds, but she's expected to be okay. We'll bring you any updates as the story develops.